Time to kill. yourself a mod for the merc with class. Now, I don't show this merch to just everybody. If the board knew I was selling that, they'd have my license. Again. It's dangerous to go alone.
Just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Doctors wish they'd got this one first. Let me lighten your load.
Be reborn to the hunt! Glorious quarry!
Taking down Mouthpeace! Hell yeah!
Oh, I don't even know! make you into pudding! great vault!
Perfection.
Mouthpeace!
Did you come all this way for that busted-ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Well, you missed the show! Oh, right. Bet you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens. Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map, killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Vaughn, do you know this decapitated bandit?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Exciting. I have never hunted in a head before.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago. Torture room and save her, bro!
Suckers and psychos. Try Dr. Zed's Insta Health. I'll just add this to the pile, shall I?